Do you know fundamental and technical analysis can complement one another before I move ahead? Let's take a look at the meaning of technical and fundamental trading. Technical analysis. Technical analysis involves pattern recognition on a price chart. Technical traders look for price patterns such as a triangle, flags, and double bottoms. Based on the pattern, a trader will determine the entry and exit point. Unlike fundamental traders, a technical trader is not as concerned about why something is moving because the trends and patterns on the chart are their signals. Next, fundamental analysis. Fundamental analysis involves assessing the economic well-being of a country and, by extension, the currency. It does not take into account currency price movements. Rather, fundamental forex traders will use data points to determine the strength of a particular currency. A fundamental forex trader will analyze the country's inflation, trade balance, gross domestic product, growth in jobs, and even their central bank's benchmark interest rate. Fundamental and technical analysis are two different styles of trading, usually followed by a two different set of people. But fundamental and technical analysis can be combined to provide a holistic trading strategy. Blending the two can have a positive benefit, although there are no hard facts as to which style of analysis is superior. Combining the two may lead to more definitive trade choices. Today, I will discuss various ways how to combine fundamental and technical analysis using practical examples. Next, how to combine fundamental and technical analysis. There are numerous ways of combining fundamental and technical analysis. These are the examples of how three different technical analysis methods can be combined with fundamental analysis to provide richer insight, including first, combining range-bound trading with fundamental analysis. Second, combining breakout trading with fundamental analysis. Third, using oscillators with fundamental analysis. Next, the range bound trading with fundamental analysis. Range bound trading attempts to identify a price channel of a market by which a trader used to buy at the lower trendline support and sell at the higher trendline resistance. Now have a look on a chart. The chart shows a strong bullish trend on Euro JPY. In a stronger trending market, traders are looking to enter or buy at the lowest possible level to maximize on the strategy. However, news event can disrupt a range-bound market. In this case, the trader would look to avoid open trade around the time of the news release, which better than expected CPI and GDP figures. The charts show clearly this disruption as indicated. Now wait for the price level to the return to be range and then take an entry for long position. Look at the chart. Euro JPY is in strong bullish uptrend. Euro JPY has moved out of the range now after yesterday's German GDP. Wait for correction and then take for a long position. Next, breakout trading with fundamental analysis. A breakout trade strategy involves capitalizing on prices of an instrument moving outside of a predetermined trading range, often catalyzed by news events. While range traders should remain cautious when going into news release, since additional volatility could pierce support and resistance with which they are using to set their stops, they can still look to take advantage of overreaction to news. Traders in these situations would want to wait for news or data to cause price to reach support and resistance. And once a test of either of these levels are put in, could look to buy or sell accordingly. Traders can look to trade breakout with any of the prescribed mechanisms of support and resistance with the anticipation the news release could bring in the wanted volatility to where first trigger into the trade, second move the trade closer to the trader's point target. Look at the chart. Euro JPY daily chart. Euro JPY was in downtrend and then comes a breakout. Chart shows a breakout from the defined range. Then you can look for a long position. This was the breakout in Euro JPY daily chart. Next, using oscillators with fundamental analysis. Oscillators are a frequently used technical instrument, usually to discover short-term overbought, oversold conditions. In the chart, I have included an example of using an RSI indicator, which is a technical indicator, in conjunction with the news. As look at the chart, 9th November 2020, President-elect Joe Biden's first day in office. He had announced a series of consecutive orders. It's a daily chart of USD-JPY. I have used RSI indicator, which is also called an oscillator. USD-JPY was an oversold zone and market reacted positively. In this scenario, you can look for long position. So, combining fundamental and technical analysis, in short, we can explain this. Technical analysis can be an extremely informative technique to analyze market, but it is important to note that fundamentals do play a role in the broader picture. The all examples discussed today has provided real-world scenario of combining technical and fundamental analysis. Next, advantages of fundamental and technical analysis. Fundamental analysis, market valuation, which is undervalued or overvalued. Second, solid understanding of the market industry. Third, geared at more longer term trades. Fourth, extensive research required. एडवांटेजेस ऑफ टेक्निकल एनालिसिस, ट्रेड टाइमिंग, एंट्री एग्जिट पॉइंट्स. इट कैन बी यूज ऑन मोस्ट ट्रेडिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट. वेदर टेक्निकल एनालिसिस फेवर्स शॉर्ट टर्म ट्रेड्स, वेयर इज फंडामेंटल एनालिसिस एट मोर लॉन्ग टर्म ट्रेड्स. एंड टेक्निकल एनालिसिस एनकंपासेस ऑल करेंट इंफॉर्मेशन, वेयर इज फंडामेंटल एनालिसिस एक्सटेंसिव रिसर्च रिक्वायर्ड. तो ट्रेडर्स कुड एक्सपेरिमेंट विद टेक्निक्स ऑफ टेक्निकल, फंडामेंटल एंड अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ बोथ बिफोर सेटिंग ऑन अ ट्रेड स्ट्रैटेजी. इट इज रिकमेंडेड टेस्टिंग आउट डिफरेंट मैथड्स ऑन अ डेमो ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट बिफोर लाइव ट्रेडिंग. बेसिकली फंडामेंटल ट्रेडर्स मॉनिटर इकोनॉमिक डेटा रिलीजेस. इट इज एसेंशियल डैट ट्रेडर्स एडॉप्ट साउंड रिस्क मैनेजमेंट व्हेन डूइंग सो एज द वोलेटिलिटी कैन स्पाइक इमीडिएटली आफ्टर इम्पॉर्टेंट रिलीजेस. वेयर एज टेक्निकल ट्रेडर्स हैव अ डिफरेंट स्टाइल एंड स्ट्रैटेजीज, एक्सप्लोर दीज थोरली टू फाइंड आउट इफ दिस टाइप ऑफ एनालिसिस सूट योर पर्सनैलिटी. That's it for the day. I will discuss these in detail in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Take care.